phi the inverse transform of phi over s squared plus 49. By looking at the table, we see that we have s squared plus 49. So it should be either sine or cosine. And for sine, we only need a number, but for sine, cosine, we need to have an s. But we don't have s here, so it should be sine kt. And what is k? K in this case is 7, because we have s squared plus 49, and 49 can be written as 7 squared. So k is 7. So first of all, I'm going to pull out 5. Now I have the form here. So, we don't have 5. We don't have 7 on top. So I'm going to make it. Just put the 7 on top, then we have the form here. Now we have to divide by 7 to compensate, right? So I have 5 over 7 times L inverse of 7 over S squared plus 49, which gives me psi of 70. So this is your final answer. If you're not sure, just take the Laplace transform of this one, and it should give you back this one. Okay? So that's how you get your answer. That's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.